operation. And so please call this number, 1-877-270-9743. Make those phones ring.
You know, Tony, we lost a dear friend this week.
We did.
Big supporter of this radio station. He always made donations. He done what he could do to help us in different fundraising events. And just a great guy. And I feel real bad because it's been like about 3 months since I actually got to see him the last time. Because I was getting to see Warren on a regular basis here and there. But I was really shocked to hear the passing of Warren Scism. Warren was the drummer for the original Shakers.
He was.
That started out of Cherville. And Warren was just a music person. And if you've been around him, he loved anything that had music in it. Most of the times you would see him was at an event where there was music and dancing. And Warren was just full of life. And everybody that had ever been around Warren just loved him. And, man, he is truly going to be missed. And I just got a note here that Perry Blackwelder has called up and wanting to, he actually made a pledge and an honor of Warren Scism, which have done so much for our radio station.
He has.
He was like an ambassador just going around telling people, hey, tune into that radio station. And that's as good as getting people to donate, because once they tuned in, they become family members. And of course, you know, helping us with our fundraisers and things. But Warren's a super guy, and he is going to be missed. And we're going to do, I'm going to do Bo's Angel Flying Too Close to the Ground, because Warren is just, I'm going to get choked up on this. But we love you, Warren. I know you're in a better place, and you're going to be all right, man.
Toast runs, fantastic shakers.
Doing that in honor of Warren Scism. And Perry, thank you. Thank you for calling in and also honoring your uncle just like that right there, man. Warren was a great guy, and we'll all miss him. And I'd see Warren so many different places. It didn't matter whether it would be at a restaurant, a grocery store, or, Warren had that trailer where he painted the lines in the parking lot, man. And I'd come in out a place like DG or something, and Warren be waiting for them to get out of the way so he can get those lines painted. But a good man, and he loved music, played music, and was, again, the original drummer for the Shakers out of Cherville. And then, of course, the birth of the Fantastic Shakers come along. But thank you, Perry. I appreciate that. Also, while I've got it stopped, Rodney Ewing, a lot of you in Lincoln County know Rodney was a school teacher, also passed away this week, and we were all friends with Rodney. Rodney, just like Warren, loved music and loved getting out and having a good time. So you keep those families in your thoughts and prayers as they go through this journey of preparing for some really tough times. All right, I've got Jackie Giles. Jackie's called in. Jackie's in Lincolnton, and as part of the Lincolnton Shag Club, she said, well, I made a donation, and I'm going to do this in honor, in memory of my husband, Chuck. And we got a song lined up for you, and she also creates a challenge to any of the Lincolnton Shag Club members to answer that challenge. You know, they dance every Thursday night right there on 118 East Water Street, which is right on the court square of that venue. And I'll be out there this coming Thursday soon. Jackie, maybe we'll see you out there, but we're going to do this in honor of Chuck, and it's a good little dancing song.
Where to go? is right there for you. Club Savoy, got it going on. Jackie Giles, thank you so much. In honor, Chuck. Yes, indeed. Hope to see you up with the Lincolnton Shag Club. Their weekly event is at 118 East Water Street. And, they've got a nice little garage pavilion area that will do some dancing. Tim Johnson was there last week. I'll be there with you this Thursday. Also, we're back out at the Belmont Moose for Wednesday night shagging. And I believe, let's see, is Rick?
Rick's doing it.
They got one more lesson this week.
One more lesson.
And then we do a couple of weeks of line dancing. So just get there. Doors open at 6, and, of course, those dance lessons start at 7 o'clock. But it's been good. You know, we had to bounce back from SOS being gone.
but
it's going to be good. And getting some help, too. Tommy Smoll's going to help us out a little bit, too, and looking forward to it. So check that out. All right, let's see. Charlie Fox on Lake Norman. And by the way, today is Karen's birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh, I thought you were going to sing.
No.
Go ahead, Don.
No, that's your form.
No.
You sing better than I do.
Well, I don't sing. No. Okay. So anyway, we got Charlie Fox and Karen listening today. They wanted to hear Let It Rain. It's a mix that Peter Frampton and Eric Clapton and the guys kind of put together. And I hope, Charlie, this is the right one.
Thank you.
drinks on Lake Norman.
And Miss Karen, happy birthday to you.
I believe we give you the album cut of that one. Eric Clapton, Peter Frampton, and the guys are going to let it rain on your independent music source, 91.7 W.